All right, guys, I'm back on the starting point, learned basics of penetration testing. Let's get going. So I guess this is a sequel to the last box, which was appointment. So let's get on with it. This is the target machine, and let's start. Number one, during our scan, which port do we find serving MySQL? And that should be 3306, but let's just confirm that with an nmap. So we're going to do an nmap, and it's going to be very fast. So nmap fast and the IP address. See how fast we can get the result. There you go. Perfect. Open MySQL 3306. Let's submit that answer. And yes, that is correct. Now, what community developed MySQL version isn't the target running? That should be MariaDB. Perfect. When using the MySQL command line client, what switch do we need to use in order to specify a login username? -u. Perfect. Which username allows us to log in into MariaDB instant without provisioning a password? And that looks like it's root. So MySQL, and U is going to be root, then H, the IP address, and we just wait for a second. All right, so let's see the databases. Show databases, and we have a few databases in here. Okay, so it is root. Let's go back and type in root. Boom, bada bing, bada boom. Next one, in SQL, what symbol can we use to specify within the query that we want to display everything inside a table? And that should be asterisk. And it's right there, right? So asterisk. Beautiful. In SQL, what symbol do we need to end each query with? And that should be a semicolon. There you go. This is just basic, simple SQL language. There are three databases in MySQL instance that are common across all MySQL instances. What is the name of the four that's unique to this host? And we already looked at that in HTV, right? So this is the information schema. Then we have MySQL and they have performance schema. And those are the three common. You will see them everywhere. But HTV is not common, right? So let's type in HTV. Perfect. So now we go back and then we use HTV like that, show tables, semicolon there, and we have two. Let me just clear the screen and then select asterisk from users. Let's see what we get. Perfect. There you go. Now let's look at the other one from config, and there is the flag. Okay, so control C to copy, and let's paste it in here. Submit flag. Boom. We're done with MySQL. Now let's go to the next one. Cheers.